I had sprained my ACL about 3 years ago. I'm trying out the Q Coil and it's really amazing.
Tore each labrum in my hip playing basketball. Within 5 to 10 minutes, my pain went down to a 5. Maybe even now is around a 3 or 4.
Now, I had a client come in today to use the Qi coils for the very first time. 5 seconds in, she started to cry. And she said the headache that had been weighing me down is gone.
Put anti-inflammatory frequencies on. Yesterday he got up. I've never seen him heal so fast.
Man is healing as he's standing here. Instantly, right now. No swelling. Swelling is gone.
My knee doesn't hurt as much anymore, and you can feel like how powerful it is, and it does really work.
What's wrong with your shoulder? Because he was like sitting crooked. And so I said, oh, we got to get you with the wand, and started the treatment for the rotator cuff.
And I basically screw my left knee. I started using the wand on my knees. Just the speed at which I'm getting better. Even my physical therapist was telling me.
I was on a wreck. Yeah. From the sleep on 70 in a bear cage. Yeah. Yeah, it's definitely like about a 2 or 3 out of 10 now. So it definitely went down in a matter of 10 minutes.
I was in 3 accidents. All of them were severe accidents, and they had to put a metal implant for my shoulder in, which left my arm impaired. It's definitely already reducing pain. I've only been using it for a couple of weeks.
In the middle of the night, I saw him shaking and sweats coming out, and he was shaking with pain. That's how bad it is. His sister, who's a doctor, wanted him to take surgery. Nothing worked for him. He couldn't carry anything. And then I used a Qi coil, and 1 month later, one day he said to me, I think it's working.
He came home Tuesday afternoon and he was like, look what I can do.
Well, I'm holding a magnet in my left hand, and as soon as it started, I could just feel it like goes everywhere in my knee. Doesn't hurt. I was a 10.
You're 10 out of 10?
It's like a 5.
How long has he had this back problem for?
40 years.
And then now he has no more pain.
And he started cooking for me every single day, morning and night. He make up my bed, and he asked me what I want next morning. It transforms him.
So his personality and his mood completely.
His personality changed. Oh my God!
It's a very nice thing to actually get a result like that. That it's cut my pain in half. It has, and that's going from being heavily sedated and intoxicated by prescription medication to not having any medication at all because of frequencies.